There is no thyroid tissue in the right thyroid bed. Connective tissue and muscle fiber are instead. There is a hypochoic lesion in the ventral part of the left thyroid bed. The lesion has microcalcifications.